Hi, today I'm going to show you how to make a paper flower that opens out in water. So first get a square piece of paper and fold it in half. Then fold it in half again. Then with a pencil, draw your petals from the corner here, like this. So then cut the petal out and open it out. So you have a flower. And what we're going to do is fold the petals into the middle. So you have your folded flower. Then with a bowl of water, place the petal, the flower, in the middle of the water. And watch as the petals fold out. The paper is made of tiny fibres pressed together. As the fibres absorb the water, they expand and they push the flower petals open. Try making a flower with more petals. Take another square, fold it in half. And then do half again, like this. So then draw your petal here. And cut. And open it out. To have a bigger flower. And then fold all the petals in. And once you've done, place it in the water. Try this again, but this time use different materials, a card, some kitchen paper, and see what happens. Try using big flowers and small flowers and see what happens. Use lots of bowls and time to see which flower opens the fastest. Do different shaped petals or do more folds.